Hello there, Svinat, and welcome to Let's Play Dreadout. So I'm gonna enter my name in, even though it asked me for a name, but however, let's get started. Loading screens. Nothing like them, eh? Don't be afraid to open doors, because you never know which one might have a ghost in front of it. I hope there won't be any ghosts in front of any doors, but yeah, this game does in fact feature an autosave function. It'll be like when in doubt, consult Linda's journal or Google, which the manual tells you to. When in despair, contact Google. Like, Jesus Christ, I'm not even kidding you there. It tells you to contact Google if you're in despair. I don't even. And yeah, it's like fatal frame, this game. It's like you use a camera, you take pictures of the spooky ghosts, and you know, well, you know yourself.
Lisir wangi sliramu tumaking sirno ojo tangi kan mukuli your smile, 'cause I know I love you.
This music is unexpected, I must say.
Are you sure we're going the right way, ma'am?
I think so. But how did the road suddenly get so bad?
Just like the road by our school. Well, hey, watch out!
What? What is it now?
The textures. Oh God, the textures. That's what they use telling us to watch out for. We're in control. But first of all, before we get started, I'm gonna change my clothes. I don't fancy this. This is nice, but hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this one. Anyway, hey ya. And no communication button. So you just stand there looking pretty. Does anybody want to communicate with me? This is like Sony or whatever. I don't know. Yep. Yep. And this is the. Oh god, Yayan. This is Shakira. Shake them hips. And then that's whatever her name was. And I don't know, I forget her name too.
Miss Siska?
Shelly and Siska.
Where are we?
I really wasn't expecting there to be a bridge here.
No shit.
Hey, Miss Siska! Are you listening? Stop ignoring
oh
me!
God, you're annoying.
Hang on a minute, Sal. Technically, we shouldn't be too far from home, but where is this exactly?
Oh, stop scratching your arse, you little. Oh my god.
Actually, Miss Siska, what we should have done was taken a left turn initially, turned right at the intersection, and then went straight before turning around and making
oh
a left
god, I
instead
hate
of a
you.
Right.
Know it all?
Blabbermouth.
Excuse me.
Why don't you two just get married already?
Guys, hey. Please, just calm down, okay?
Whoa.
Jeez.
This place is so awesome.
So do I just have to wait until these guys stop blabbering?
How do we get over there? There's gotta be a way somewhere.
Yeah.
Huh? What is it, Lynn? Hold on.
Hold on a sec. Are you serious? You just hold on a sec. I just gotta stand here for a second. Oh wait, hold on. What's he doing? What's he doing? Hmm. Yeah, guys. Donnie, I thought your name was Sony for a quick. Sony. Ah, fuck it. Let's just run off. Nah, nah, nah. Jesus Christ, woman. The text said wait up, but they're like, and she just said wait. I'm gonna run with this guy. This is Shelly's brother-in-law. Yeah, I read the manual. Don't judge me for it. I like to read manuals now and again. Especially the one for this one. Yeah, you may be, but you know what? Shit's gonna hit the fan judging by the demo anyway, so... Oh, wait, we're out of breath. Yeah, she can only run for so long. Linda, I believe her name is. But... You know, she's pretty okay, so we can just keep running again. After about, like, 3 seconds. And now we are in the cesspool. As you can... Oh, those textures. They're beautiful. Oh well. Let's keep going. When you hear that noise, your objective updates, so... Make sure to check your journal. Right now it's just telling us to, investigate the area. I'm not gonna even bother doing that because I just know where to go. Yeah, can't you see it for yourself? It's pretty nice, I must say. Oh, okay, we're starting to get out of breath. Never mind, there we go, and we're fit again. Never mind, I take it back. Gotta say, I love her outfit. Look at that. Huh, she's kinda like clinging to me. Like a lost puppy.
This is practically a ghost town.
No shit, Sherlock. Do you see anyone else around here? No, it is a ghost town. What are you giggling about? Oh. I thought I saw the textures there disappear for a split second. Anyway, we just have to keep going to, you know, never-ending run of to the end of the road. Hey. It just suddenly... Oh, look at that. Oh, now it's fixed. It was like they forgot to repave the ground before they made the game, and then it's just it fixed itself, so okay. Oh god, what have I done to the game? Jesus Christ, I selected good! Like, custom, I have pretty good settings. I didn't expect for that to happen. Oh yeah, right clicking, brings that out. Left clicking takes a picture. What are you doing? Will you stop laughing at me? Or are you just concerned? I guess she's really into modeling. Do you follow me? No? Okay. So you're not that creepy. You're not that creepy to begin with, but you're just kind of like clingy. Oh wow. Look. Oh my god! You know, I'm not even gonna bash the graphics at this point anymore. There's no point. I see that there used to be a lot, like a few kids here. There's a swing set and everything. Oh well. have to complain about one thing though, and that is that there's momentary lag. Jesus, like just like that, like jitters, and it's kind of bugging me. Yeah, it is. Let's go to it.
Hey, doesn't that seat look exactly like the one we used to hang out on in elementary school? Let's sit there for a bit. Reminds me of the first time we met. You still remember, don't you?
Oh, I see. Typical girl time.
Hey, guys. We're about to check out the inside. Wanna come?
Maybe later.
Okay, you're lost.
Hey, where are you guys running off to? You two, stay here, okay?
Where are we going now?
Be careful.
I so need a massage.
Yeah, I remember the weather was cloudy. Just like this. Our ride never showed up. We clicked right away, didn't we? Do you remember when we used to be in Girl Scouts together? Oh, who was that one teacher? He disguised himself as a pochong. Oh, I was so freaked out. But you weren't even fazed. And you threw a rock at him. No, it was more like the size of a boulder. Come to think of it, you were always kind of like my personal bodyguard. Not for free, though. Right, sis? Hey, I haven't called you sis in a long time. Hold on. They've been in there for a really long time. We should probably go check on them.
Holy shit, it got a lot darker than the cutscene. Luckily, I have my phone. Fear not, young lass, for I have my phone.
Kind of crazy museum tour or something.
What the? It's already dark out? How long were we in there anyway?
It really is getting late. Okay, kids, gather round. It's time to head back. Hey, where's the Ion?
Ah, crap. Where the heck did he run off to now?
Well, shit's hit the fan now. Oh god, these loading screens. Look at that crawl. Yeah, you already know that. It's like a little camera focusing thing on the top right corner. When in doubt, consult Linda's journal or Google. So I guess we really are just stuck. Crap. Objective. Let's go to our files. The others are nowhere to be seen and the front door is shut tight. There must be a way out of this place. There's another door over here though. School exit door is locked. And you see that blue aura? That means that there is a hint somewhere around here. I don't know. I don't really know if I bother to care enough about it, but whatever. Huh. Black silk? Norak? Freak? What the fuck is this? Maybe I'll just take a picture of her for future notice. Wait, why is that one circled? Oh wait, it's not. It's just a stain. Never mind. Hold on. No. Well, that phone call was a rehash from the past, like from the demo. I'm gonna open that door. Oh, hey! Fuck you, man! Get the fuck back! Ghostpedia? Huh, maybe this girl likes the occult just as much as I do. Wait, this is a bathroom. In Indonesian, like, in horror games from Asia, the bathroom's always a bad idea. I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it! Nope. Okay. There's nothing. It was a false spook. Oh well, let's carry on. I'm just gonna leave all these doors open. Let's see here. Oh, more doors. Fun. Is there anything actually in any of them? Get an authentic Yanglot? Do you want to be rich? Do you crave success? Do you long for the love of your life? An authentic Yanglot has growing hairs and nails. I don't think I want one. Simply for the fact that it is practically alive. Hold on a sec. What is... No, this has to be the ghastliest thing I've ever seen. How the fuck does that happen? Wouldn't the rubbish just kind of come out unless it was compacted that much? Wish I could understand that. I know you're there, you bastard. Come here, piggy, piggy. I see you. Hey, how's it going? I'm just gonna take a couple of pictures. Oh yeah, you're beautiful. Look at you. And I'm just gonna run over here. And, yep, there we go. I'm just gonna basically unlock every fucking possible door I can. I don't really need... I didn't need to do that, but regardless. Let's see here. What? No, what's this? Malam Satu Suro Music Festival. Is that openable? No, because I cannot interact with it. No. I guess I've been pretty much everywhere down here, so... maybe the next course of action is to go upstairs. I wonder if that thing can go upstairs. I hope not. Seems pretty too big to kind of go in there in the first place. What? I don't like the sounds. I have to say that it's really, it's more uncomfortable rather than creepy though. Nothing. I hear the damn jingling of the keys. Cause yeah, that thing is holding keys. Today I got caught up in work and almost missed curfew. It seems pretty ridiculous, but this town has a strict rule about being outside on Thursday nights. Is this a Thursday then? Afterwards, my neighbor bombarded me with all sorts of superstitious nonsense. As a foreigner, I guess I'll just have to accept this as a local tradition. They seem to have a lot of them. Huh. Is that all there is in here? I guess so. What about in here? This one looks important. It has like two doors. What's that? Just looks like a pretty note. Regardless. There's a lot of rats in this place. Oh, I never checked. Hold on. My Ghostpedia. Bobby Nyepet. Someone who gained wealth through practice of black magic. In their wild hog form, they are able to drain money from surrounding houses which amasses near their current locations. And okay, back in the game. I'm not gonna go that way because I have yet to explore the remaining section of this. What's unlocked? Cool. What the fuck is this? Never mind. Hold on. Secola Ator Penjara? I don't know. I don't even know what that means. But I guess it's time to go through to the other side of the building. The fuck? Oh, you are near- Oh, hi! You don't look friendly with those glaring eyes of yours. Don't worry though, I'm just gonna take a pretty picture. Hey, I know you're there, bitch. Cause they always happen to turn behind you. Shit, what the fuck? No! Come on, no, don't do that! Because it makes it harder for- Oh my god, no, 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 don't get so close! Don't get so close! This is really fucking annoying. Fuck this shit. I'm running away. Fuck that. Okay, another wide open area. Oh, hi! You were really fucking quick, I'll give you that. Oh, shit! Ah, crap! Oh my god, I am really, really losing to this bitch. How do I kill you? You turn around, though. Wait, hold on. You turn around. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, no, no. I'm just initiating you back into... Hold on. No, 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 no. Come on. Let me take a picture of your back. Let me take a picture of your back. Come on. Let me see your pretty back. Please. No. Stop this. Is she gone? Yes! Fucking got you, bitch. Oh, okay. Let's see. Sundel Bolang, a prostitute in life, she was murdered by a jealous patron. As a supernatural being, she appears as a woman in white with a hole in her backside. She focuses on terrorizing men, but women are equally vulnerable to her wrath. Huh. I'm really injured. Is there any health ups in this game? Or have I just gotta sit here and just be like, yeah, gotta just shake it off? I guess that's it. It's a self-healing kind of regeneration thing. Let's see. Another door. Shit. What was that? I fucking hear someone. I hear something. Something's here. I can sense it. Is it you? Oh, hey. Kitty? Kitty from the demo? No, no. I'm just assuming here. Oh, there we go. Last night, 12 houses located at the Tirta Biro residential estate were burned to ashes. 4 other houses were also heavily damaged by the blazing fire. A large crowd of people watched helplessly as the fire consumed everything in its path. It all happened so fast, said one homeowner, Herman, who had to leap out of a 2-story window from his study room. We were lucky no one died. A local night watchman, Booty, insisted that he noted 2 suspicious individuals near the site of the incident. However, Handoko, the town's fire department chief, is certain that what occurred was purely accidental. Due to the source of the fire, a stove belonging to one of the uninsured homeowners. Oh, they were uninsured, eh? Well, that just makes it even worse, doesn't it? You get no monies from your insurance companies to rebuild yourself. Is there anything? No, it doesn't seem to be. Otherwise, I'd get that blue aura. Red aura. Hey, kitty! Kitty! I'm gonna check this then. I assume you were leading me to it. I hear something though. Nope. No, no one taking a shit in here. No one here either. But I hear that sound that's like, hey, you know, you're kind of close to something. The fuck? I don't see anything. Oh, whatever. I hear the sound again. Oh, hey. I know you were near. You will never take my baby. Never. Oh, thank you. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Oh, okay. In all honesty, ma'am, I don't really want your baby. You can keep it. I don't want it. I have no need for a baby. What is this? Oh, you! Okay, it's locked. But there's something nearby. Is it you? No? What is it? There is something here. I want it. Fine. Well, it's unlocked now. How about this? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Hey. There's something about this picture. Not only does it look like they're actually in your uniforms, but I see some keys there. Now, which room was it in? That's the question. But I think I may have a slight idea. Let's see. Let's look for rubble. It may be downstairs, though, in all honesty. I'll have a look downstairs. Where Mr. Piggy is. Dang, the textures just kind of go all crazy on me. Let's see here. Nope. It was like the open area though, so I'm gonna go there. And hope that Mr. Piggy doesn't fucking follow me. Oh shit. A ring. This object is flowing with mystical energy. Why does everything have to be so mystical? Oh, the questions of life. However, wait. I could just take the shortcut and just go down here. You know, this girl is really running fast. Maybe her adrenaline is just really... Oh, never mind. I spoke way too soon. Wait, hold on a second. Wasn't it? No, it wasn't here, but it was somewhere. Yeah, that's a great description. It was somewhere. Now I am just assuming it's down here. Wait, I see you. Hey, come over here. I need to take your picture again, I guess. Piss off! Jesus Christ, man. I hate that fucking thing. You know, I'm gonna get those keys off of you someday. That day is gonna be today. Huh. Hold on a second. Was it in here? No, but... was it in here? No. It's just weird music every time I go in there. No, it looks like it was, like, here. But I could be wrong. Shit, I was wrong. No, it must be in one of the classrooms. Was it in here? Oh, shut up, woman. Please. No, it wasn't here. Holy shit. It wasn't fucking here. So that means I gotta go back upstairs, doesn't it? It's upstairs. It has to be upstairs. Or does it? What is that fucking sound every time I'm in here? Seriously, it is really bugging me. It's like I'm missing something completely. Let me thoroughly just explore here. But it doesn't look like the tables are assembled as the picture. At all. And not really in here either. There's nothing. Shit, here are those jangling keys again. Let me go back upstairs real quick. And see. Was it in here? Let me see. No, I don't think so. I'm just gonna make sure. No, it was not. I'm continuously wrong. I really wish I wasn't. I wish I could just find this thing already. Was it in here? Please. 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 Can it just be here? No? Well, fuck. Like, this is just... ugh. Please. Please. Just give me something. I need the fucking key. Because I have a feeling it's for that fucking chest. Of, wardrobe. It's in here. No. Because there was no box in this area. The area of which the picture was taken. Wait, hold on. Let me just... I'm just gonna check. Yeah, I know there's something about this picture, but the thing is, it's like, if you look in the background, it's like completely just open. So I don't get it. I don't understand where it is. I'm just gonna go through here now, I guess. And see if I can find where the damn classroom is. You know, I probably passed it. I'd be really pissed at myself if I passed it. You have no idea just how pissed at myself I will be if I passed it. Oh, stop getting tired, please. Was in here. Please, tell me it was in here. I need to know where the fuck. I hate this place. I hate it. I fucking hate it. Ah, my god. Where? No, that it's not in the bathroom. Kitty, can you just do something for me, please? I'm wandering. I'm just floundering about at random here. Can it please be in here? This is a fucking bathroom area. Please, anywhere at all. Like, this is the same the sound that came up when it's like, hey, what the fuck? Hi. Are these the developers? I don't know, but, oh my god, where is this fucking classroom? Holy mother of fuck. I don't know where it is. Ugh. You know what, I'm just... Fuck it. I'm gonna try and find where this room is. I'll be right back. Welcome back to more Let's Play Outlast, or Outcast. Or fucking hell, it's Dreadout. Why am I getting all the names confused of all the games that I have? And you know what? I was right the first time. I swear to God I am right the first time. I need to find that fucking big open area and get that key. Because seriously, it is the only place that I can think of that has what I need. Gonna ignore that and just, you know, go ahead back to... Oh, I see you. I see you turning that ass. You gonna turn that ass back around? Look at that ass. There we go. Make him run away. Where is that big open area? That can't be opened. Yeah, she's really out of breath right now. I think it should be on the side somewhere. Some auto-saving. Never hurt anyone. Unless you were in a really tough situation and you had very little health. In which case it would be very, very bad for it to autosave. Now I swear to fucking God, it is in here somewhere. The background, it matches. It has to be in here. Give me stuff! Please! It has to be in here. It has to. Are you serious? Ugh, I fucking knew it. Okay, upstairs. We're going back upstairs. Where's fuck? I don't know. I don't care. I just want to progress. That's all I want, is to progress. Can I please just do that? Now I have to find where I found the fucking note and just find the damn classroom that had the closet in. And I don't know where that is anymore. Was it through here? I don't know. I'm going through here anyway, though. Fuck. I know she's out of breath. Out of breath looking for these sexy demons. Is there anything? No, there is absolutely fuck all in this room. Is there anything in here? Oh, hey. What are you? Jenglot. This object is flowing with mystical energy. Fair enough. Please don't do anything to me, because, you know, I appreciate it. Is there anything in here? No, I don't get the sense of anything though, anyway. So I don't really know why I am actually checking my damn camera and fucking stuff blocking my way. Oh, I just did a 360. Oh, hey! Hey! Are you okay? Hold on! Where are you going? I just want to say hi! I just want to take your pretty picture. Please? I don't know. Where'd he go? Well, I fucking hear something coming from in here. But I don't see anything. You know, he's probably a lost cause. But I saw him come down here. So where did he go? He just kind of made the shuffle down here. Fuck it. You know what? I'm just gonna go look for the thing. The bookcase. I hear that ghost. Is he back here? No? Of course not. Why would he do that? That would be stupid. He or she. I don't even know anymore. I really don't know anymore. It's just, you find things and then you lose them. The closet I'm looking for. Oh, hey. What are you doing? There's food here. Are you hungry? I guess you are. I don't think that's healthy for you. Oh, that's really not healthy for you. I don't even need my camera. Oh, that is a happy customer. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just where exactly am I going? I don't... Oh my god, are you serious? I just walked into a dead end. It's like 6 hours later. I'll finally find the fucking closet I'm looking for and just be like, woo, finally. I'm looking forward to it. Okay, I'm back. Vinata again, and I do believe it is on the second floor. It has to be on the second floor. I am drawn to the conclusion that it is, in fact, on the second floor. So can it please just be on the fucking second floor? Because I really have absolutely no idea where I'm going right now. I'm just going to fucking door after door. Can you please? Oh, there's some recognizable music. Am I going the right way? No? Am I not? No, I guess not. This is wonderful. This really is absolutely fucking wonderful. I am so enthralled right now with my purchase. Oh my god. Woman. Like, did you not carry anything sharp with you? You know, like, snacks and stuff that you could even get, like a scissors with you? And just be like, you know, hey, just gonna use the scissors here in this fucking man-beast thing. Just gonna go back through here. Seriously, is this really... It's just the music kind of got me into thinking that maybe I was on the right path. But I guess I wasn't. And now here I am... again. I passed something just now. Ah, walking. Such a pleasurable thing to do in video games. Please, can I just find this fucking classroom? It has to be on the second floor. Is this it? It looks familiar. Oh, hey. You go do your own thing. I'm just gonna do mine, alright? I swear to god, I came through here and then there was something. Was it through here? It was! Fucking finally! Okay. Closet's now unlocked. And... nice wigs. They are actually kind of nice. I like that one there. That one's the nicest. Hey. There's something sharp here, lady. Linda, whatever your name is. Can you please? No? Why the fuck am I here then? Lots of dresses, though. I guess there's... This looks, kind of, you know... Oh shit. You're vicious! You're fucking vicious! Okay, okay. You don't fail frame. You just kinda run in circles. Yeah, we're doing this. But fuck, I don't want your baby! No, he's behind me. Where is he? Fuck. No, I hear the snip. I hear the snip. I hear the snip. I hear the snip. Where are you? I just want the scissors. Oh, that was really fucking lucky. What are you doing? Can I please just have the scissors? I'll leave you alone. I don't want your baby. Please. Oh shit. Okay, we're getting I just have the feeling that it's going to get more ferocious as I kind of... Oh shit. Where? Oh shit! Bastard came up right behind me. Okay. I am really taking damage right now. Really taking damage. Hey! Got you that time, you fucker. Okay. Alright. Hold on. Just let me. I just want the fucking scissors! Just give me the scissors! We can call it quits! Oh my god! Oh my god! Look, can we just be friends about this? Please, can we just be friends about this? I just want the scissors! Leave me alone! Oh, there you are. What the fuck happened? I won? That was the most pointless boss I have ever fucking fought. The scissors was right there. I could have fucking taken it. What is wrong with you? Oh, whatever. Let's just check the fucking Ghostpedia. Scissor Phantom. A high school principal and closet transvestite, his suppressed obsession with motherhood pushed him to insanity. Overprotective of his fictitious baby, he became paranoid of the Kuntilanak roaming his grounds. What's the Kuntilanak or the Kuntilanak? Okay, so we need to take the fucking scissors now and just bring it to the boar. But I don't exactly know how to do that because, you know, the thing's awake. I think the snoring's getting closer. Maybe he is down here. Where is it? Don't make me go through a long route just to get you, you bastard. Now the snoring's kind of gone. Where are you exactly? Oh, there it is. Hey, buddy. Mind if I take those keys? Key taken from the neck of a huge boar beast. Okay, we're done here. Save the game. And we'll be on our way. Also, the boar, I don't hear it snoring anymore. Whoa! I think there's a greater presence here. Oh shit! What the fuck is this? What? Whoa. What is- where? Oh my god! No! How about no? And she's gonna get tired soon, that's the worst part about this. That is the worst part about this. Please stop. Please stop. No, please, Linda. Don't tire. Oh, this is a never-ending hall! Do I have to die? This... Oh my god, this hall isn't ending! Fine, come here, bitch! Hey! Well, aren't you pretty? Huh. Well, this is a familiar area. Jesus Christ, that's really bright. Wow, it's really close. Usually, like, in the demo, it was a lot farther away. Okay, so the school has changed again. And I don't know what to do now. I need to find an exit. Is this any way close to an exit? Because I need to find a door. Please? Please don't tell me this is a lost cause. What the fuck? Okay then. Fine. Suit yourself. There's nothing in these doors. Can I please just get to an exit here? Am I going the wrong way? Oh my god, if I have to, like, go a mile, just going backwards, I'm going to kill someone. Seriously. Can this please just end? Can there please just be an end to this? This is madness. I have a feeling I'm gonna be running this direction for all eternity. Please come up with something. No. No. These doors, they hold nothing but black. Oh, fuck this, I'm going the other way. Please, can I just have an end to this? You know, if one of these doors has to be open, I'm fuck killing someone. I'm gonna shoot them in the leg, I'm gonna shoot them in the arm, I'm gonna shoot them in the fucking ball sack. And then, I'm just gonna leave them there. You know what? And then I'm gonna get a bear trap, so that they can't move. And I'm gonna wait for bears. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. Ugh! Nothing here. Ugh. Ghostpedia. Because, let's just... A hideous creature that was tasked to guard a hidden passageway ever since it was summoned. For years it has been living in its life in solitude, guarding its owner's secrets. Well, it's doing a pretty good job, I'll give it that. Seriously. No, I don't know, I just... Let me out of here! Hold on a second. Wait a second. What is this? Oh, hey! Oh, fuck! Well, I broke this fucking seal! Oh, shit! Oh! What? This is bullshit. What? Shit. Okay, this bitch is serious business. I assume she's just gonna give me a series of tasks to, oh shit! No! 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 I assume she's just going to give me a series of tasks to perform. Oh my god, no! Don't kill me! Oh my god, she's going to kill me. This is bullshit. Like, I'm not enjoying this whatsoever, and the music is just making it worse. Oh my god, I forgot! Shit. Do I take a photo of her or what? How do I get down? Oh my god. And everything is just black and white at this point. Shut the fuck up. I swear to god I will murder you. So does this mean I'm just trapped? Do I have to die again? Where's the bitch? I can't fucking see shit. What? How is it gone now? I don't understand this, but you know, whatever. I'm just gonna roll with it. Because I need to get to that door. Bitch ain't gonna hold me back. Oh, for God's sake. Oh no, my controls are inverted. Shit. Okay, so right is left, left is right. Back is forward. Forward is back. Okay. I got this. You ain't holding me back from no exit, bitch. Look what I'm doing. Look at all what I can achieve. Even with you inversing my buttons. Yeah, I'm coming for you. Scream my name or call my name all you want. I'm coming. I'm getting out of here. What? Oh no, that was bullshit. That is bullshit. Fuck that, man. Fuck it. Finally! We are done! To be continued, folks. That is episode 1. So, thank you for watching, and until the next part comes out, Finada out.